Good morning, everybody. We are at Mahal's in Lakewood, Mahal's Bowling Alley, very cool place. And it's going to be the headquarters for Weapons of Mass Creation Fest number 8 happening this weekend. A really cool event. It gets all the creatives and encourage all the creatives of Cleveland to come on out and network and hang out and have a great community and trade ideas and secrets and concepts. And we have a lot of graphic artists. And speaking of awesome artists, we have two here. David, good morning. How are you?
Doing great. How are you doing?
Good, good. All right. And Craig, good morning.
Good morning.
How are you? Okay. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm a graphic designer. I work for Jack Prints, which is a full-service printing company here in town. We've worked really close with Go Media and Weapons for the past few years, so really excited to be here. It's an awesome event.
Yeah, and it's 7:20 in the morning. Okay, Craig, introduce yourself to the folks of Cleveland.
I'm also a graphic designer working at Jack Prints, and I also do some freelance illustration on the side.
Okay. Yep. All right, so we're going to now, Ink Wars is a big part of Weapons of Mass Creation Fest, and then we're going to have our two wide awake artists, and we just invented the theme. This morning's theme is creativity, right? Young creativity, when someone's young and they get creative, and then where it comes from, and then how it comes out of them, you know, when at the ripe old age of 7, 8, 9, 5, 10. All right, are we ready? Artists, are we ready? And begin. Here we go. Well, listen to the crowd roar. The crowd's like, where's my coffee, Kenny? All right, come on over, Heather. So Ink Wars is really, really cool. And we have maybe 8 or 10 artists?
We have 8 artists that participate in Ink Wars every year.
And what is Ink Wars for those who are not familiar with Weapons of Mass Creation?
Ink Wars is an 8-person live illustration battle. And it happens this coming Friday evening from 8 to 10 p.m. And it's basically an amazing event. It's one of our most highly attended events.
Yeah.
And what happens is we have 8 of these large canvases.
Mm-hmm.
We have the 8 illustrators, and they get the theme at the beginning of the hour.
Okay.
And they usually have panic in their eyes when they get that theme.
Right.
And they have pencils, journals, and Sharpies.
Mm-hmm.
And they have that hour to create. And we have a DJ playing, and basically they have that hour to go at it. And at the end, we have some judges, and they pick the winner, the champion.
Okay, Weapons of Mass Creation is happening here at Mahal's in Lakewood, correct?
Yep.
All weekend long. It's
correct.
Weapons of Mass Creation Fest.
Yes, Friday, it. Saturday, and Sunday.
Okay, and we'll talk about all that. All right, so we can see, see a little something there taking shape, okay. See, there's something over there taking shape. Okay. Something about, I don't know, what is that, Picasso? No, I'm just kidding. All right, when we come back, we'll take a look at their work. It's going to be pretty cool. These guys are lucky. They actually have an hour and a half to do their stuff. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Kenny, thank you very much.